a glittering occasion of true grandeur. The final of the UEFA Women's Champions League. Who will lift the trophy and etch their name in history?
Yes.
It is Olympic Lyonnais. They take on Wolfsburg, and it's live on EA TV. And it all comes down to this, the final of the UEFA Women's Champions League. It is Olympic Lyonnais against Wolfsburg.
The instructions will have been clear from the managers, Derek. Stick to the game plan, don't take risks in your defending third, and embrace the occasion. Don't be frightened of it. What a game this should be.
And a look at the starting 11 for Wolfsburg.
Well, it's great to see a team playing with wingers in a 4-3-3, but they've got to be effective both with their dribbling and their crosses. Otherwise, they'll become bit part players.
Room to maneuver on the wing. Debritz. And the penalty is given. The referee right on the spot. And now a chance for them to take the lead here. This to open the scoring here. A goal! Accurate from the spot!
Well, here it is again. She waits for the keeper to go one way and then puts it down the other side. It's a calm, composed and clever penalty.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Brandt. On to Horan. Khadija Dujani. Clean challenge. Nina, not fine. Given away by... And it's opening up. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike.
Well, that was a good chance to get back into this, and he can't believe it, can he?
High pressing at its best. Eugénie Le Sommer. It's a weighted pass. Well, the cross came over and a real need to get rid of the ball here. Svenja Hult. Lena Landwein. Dominik Janssen. That final pass you just feel. The verdict is offside here. Horan. And nicely over the top. Just too much height on it. emphasis is on creativity. Zara Dembitz.
Just the challenge that was required.
Hoot. We're using the space really well, but now can they push on?
Cross
and under pressure, that was a fine play. Hegerberg. Now here's Horan. Oh, it might happen for her here. Fantastic reflex action. Nina Umadov. Alexandra Popper.
And that's going to roll all the way through.
And it's a really poor challenge. What's the referee going to do about it? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Hoot. Delivered into the box. Cleared away. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Good build-up, but no end product. And Meredith Holmes has it now. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well cleared away. Tackle and foul it is then. Grant. Now this could be productive. Oh, might be. Keeper getting the touch. That is time to keep it out of the net. The timing was perfect. 4-1. Got in the way of it. That's very effective. Good high pressing. And space to exploit, maybe. A chance to whip it in. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Looking move this. Nicely timed tackle. So on the cusp of the interval with Lyon in front. And Stuart, an opportune moment for your assessment.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially.
Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
Into the box it goes. Able to deal with the threat.
to cross. Well, options at the back post here. A bit short with the clearance. No determination there for all to see. Elected to shoot. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Over it comes. And taking care of the situation. And that's going to close the book on the first half. It is half-time here at the San Mamés. So back underway here into the second half. Are plenty. Trying to open them up. And whipped into the box. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And back to Holmes. Well, it's a constant struggle for them to get out of their own half. Strength to hang on to it. Oh, but they've lost it now. Now in a more than decent position. Not giving them time to breathe. That's great pressing. Committed challenge. That's a good ball. Dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, she really deserves credit for that challenge. What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Well read to ease the pressure. Hegerberg. Getting the ball forward. And beating her marker. Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. Time for a change then. This could spell trouble with the referee having already shown the yellow card. Kadijatu Chani. Showing everyone her abilities in possession, but quick thinking defensively. We have 30 minutes to go. Now, who can she play it to? And Lyon have it back now. Kadijatu Chani. Running room in the wide position, and the cross goes in. Clearance wasn't decisive. Well, they can keep possession now. And Meerle Frooms has it now. Well, that'll be a free kick. So a personnel change then. Well, good vision there. Well, foul play, says the referee. Janssen. And quick thinking defensively. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Opportunity to level it. Opportunity. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. Short. crossed in there. Well cleared away. Wasteful from Lyon. Might really be able to trouble them here. Gives it a go. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
And time for the change now. They do like to press whenever they can. Ada Hegabert. So there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And nicely parried away. And over the byline it goes. So a goal kick coming up here. And time for the change now. And a good take under duress there. To go. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. This could level it. That could cost them at this late stage.
Well, that should have been the equaliser. I'm not sure they'll get another chance now.
Of shielding under pressure. Well, good looking play with the ball at her feet. Flattered away. Oh, fancy footwork. An alert piece of defending. Well, the second half is drawing to a close and Lyon are getting the job done.
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. If they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Going in. No credit to him for that piece of ball winning. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Well, she's certainly not alone. But timely defending when it mattered. Well, very effective play in possession. And troublesome. And it's all over. It is a story of silverware secured. They've done it.
They certainly have, and they deserve to do it as well. They were the better team today. They were absolutely excellent.
And now it's all about enjoying these very special celebratory moments.
Just look at the joy on these players' faces. Absolutely incredible. Well, this is special for everybody at the club. What a great moment for any young player. And this is what you dream about when you start playing football. When you're playing in the playground, you want to win a cup. Brilliant moment.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Well, you can just see what it means to those players and the manager. That's fantastic stuff.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. And now, this is really special, isn't it? The chance to run with that trophy over towards the fans and say thank you and celebrate together.
Well, they're absolutely right to do that. The fans deserve to celebrate as well. They've been excellent. They've made so much noise here. Great scenes.
And now the players get to relax a bit and enjoy having the pictures taken.
Well, these photos have been cherished for years to come, won't they? Certainly ones to show the grandchildren.